What's up guys, today's video is on the Bag Boy Chiller Golf Bag Review 2023. Today, we're going to be reviewing the Bag Boy Chiller Golf Bag and I'll be sharing my honest thoughts after testing it out on the course. This is one of the many different bags I tried when I was looking for a new one. So that being said, how did it stack up to the rest? Long story short, I don't have anything bad to say about this bag. It's somewhere in the middle in terms of price and it's got plenty of room for all your clubs, gear, and snacks. It comes with a chiller bag which my previous bag didn't have, and that was super cool. Overall, it seemed to be well made and we've had no issues so far. That's why I'd give it a thumbs up. Bag Boy Chiller First Impressions. The chiller comes with 14 full-length club dividers which were one of my favorite features. My old bag didn't have it and it was a complete pain putting clubs in and taking them out. The full-length dividers made things so much easier. It also came with a cool chiller bag which could fit 4 cans and keep them cold. It came with a single shoulder strap, but it seemed like it'd be pretty comfortable. The stand seemed to be sturdy and slide resistant, and it comes with an umbrella holder, rain cover, and 10 pockets for all your stuff. All my stuff fits in no problem. It fit great in other Bag Boy carts, but I use a click gear and it fit in there as well. Is it durable? Like most clubs and gear these days, this bag was made to be super lightweight and easy to carry around. When I think of lightweight, the first thing I think of is being cheaply made and will fall apart after a couple of rounds. But even though the chiller was light, it seemed to be well made and something that'll last a while. We haven't had it too long, but the zippers seem to be holding up well, and there are no signs of wear and tear. Overall, it seemed to be better than most of the other bags we've tested. It's definitely one of the better golf bags with a lower price tag. Pros: it has plenty of room for all your clubs, gear, and clothes. It comes with a chiller bag to keep your drinks cold. We've had no issues so far and it seems to be well made. Cons: nothing so far. My final thoughts. Overall, I don't have many bad things to say about this bag. The price is a little high but it's nice and lightweight, has room for all my stuff, and it's not falling apart. If I was in the market for a new stand bag then I might go with the Sunday Golf El Camino, which is a bit cheaper. If you'd prefer a cart bag, you can see our favorite golf bags here. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button, and if you have something to say, please leave a comment.